cardiac musculature are specialized muscle cells which are responsible for the generation and propagation of the electrical impulses which result in cardiac contraction. So collectively, these specialized cardiac myocytes make up the conduction system of the heart. The cardiac cycle begins with the cardiac pacemaker. And the pacemaker of the heart is the sinoatrial node, which is situated in the wall of the right atrium, where the superior vena cava joins the right atrium. So this is where the cardiac impulse begins. And this cardiac impulse is immediately transmitted to the right and the left atria, which contract in response. From the sinoatrial node, the impulse is transmitted to the next node in the hierarchy, and this is called the atrioventricular node. It is situated at the lower end of the interatrial septum. And between the sinoatrial node and the atrioventricular node are tracts of cardiac myocytes, which hasten the impulse from the sinoatrial node to the AV node. Running into the interventricular septum from the AV or atrioventricular node is a bundle of conducting fibers called the bundle of His. Within the interventricular septum, the bundle of His breaks up into right and left branches, respectively for the right and left ventricles. Within the ventricular musculature, each of these branches ramifies as Purkinje fibers to supply all of the musculature. So this is the pathway taken by the impulse generated in the sinoatrial node. It is a completely automatic system. Stimulation of the parasympathetic fibers that innervate the heart result in a slowing of the heart rate and a reduction in blood pressure, whereas stimulation of the sympathetic fibers results in an acceleration of the heart rate and an increase in blood pressure. But the sympathetic and parasympathetic nerves are merely regulatory influences. The conduction system, nevertheless, is a purely automatic system. Your anatomy matters.